Mr. Cameraman. He's not recording, but he is now.